This is Radby here with more Italian Hearts of Iron, and the trains will run on time. I am currently in the process of conquering the Yugoslav, as you may have noticed. My plan is to... Well, my long-term plan is to essentially rebuild the Roman Empire. Or at the very least the Mediterranean basin aspect of it. I'm not so fussed about the UK. Although I'll probably have to conquer it at some point anyway, because Hearts of Iron! My planes I don't think are help. No, they're not helping out at this point. So, let's send some air support over. Oh! Yep, I'm winning quite enormously in the Adriatic Sea. Huzzah! Let's just try and push on. Okay, let's edit these boots then. Try and get some... Yeah. Just move them for now. Motorized. Motorized. Remove. Remove. Change. It's going to want me to combat with gauge one of them is two, and it's going to want me to build a bunch more light tanks and motorized, isn't it? Which is fair enough. Light tanks. Should probably start researching light tanks at some point soon as well. Yeah, I'll switch those cavalry units over soon. Oh, victory, victory, that's a surprise. It's not like I've just decided to muscle out their fleet or anything. No, not at all. Hooray. Let's... Damn it. Tell them to go there. That front. And... Yeah, then I'll tell them to join the other one as well. That's a point. What have I got in that division design? And recons. Ooh. Yay! Albania has yielded. Bye bye, King Tog. Oh, Spanish Civil War. Which happened. Oh, it's happened quite late this time. Yeah, let's sign it. That way the Germans won't get all pissy with me. Don't want to piss them off. Okay. I think I... What do you mean I don't meet the requirements? Oh, okay, I think... Wait, they are in a civil war, aren't they? Any country, original country, is Republican Spain. Currently as fascist. Ah, I need to send some volunteers. Okay. Yeah, let's send them volunteers. And, this guy. Oh, he's really entrenchy. Actually, let's get them back in there. Yeah, I think that I can spare... surely I can spare a couple. I can spare my tank divisions. Where's the other tank division? There it is. You join that one. Let's put them under this guy. Nationalist Spain. Oh, I need to be at peace. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. Well, I should be able to do that quite quickly. Say this, and then push to Belgrade. And things should be lovely. And just tell them to just go as soon as they can. There we go. Yeah, right, why not? Why not have some volunteers from the Reich? Question it. No, I don't think I can do this in a month. From Bulgaria. Have to think about it. Go with oil quite quickly. That's probably not a bad idea. Yeah, let's go with Italian highways for now. Oh, hey, Nail. I'm good. You? I think there are other people in the chat. They're just being rather silent at the moment because reasons. Go straight to Belgrade. Or you can go to Sarajevo if you want. Okay. I love the Reich. Yes, I do realise that. I'm sure Derek is being too... Yeah, Derek might be a bit too wet to notice your presence, Nail. Sorry about that. Sorry indeed. But you know, Derek is as Derek does. Oh yeah, these guys should capitulate fairly soon. As soon as I get their capital and Sarajevo, I should be fine. Nationalism focus, air invasions. Yay! Oh, they just sent infantry. That's nice. Oh, there we go! Yugoslavia, take all states. End turn. Yeah, I just needed to go into Belgrade. Just as I thought. Okay. Now, let's give these guys some volunteers. Wait, how many volunteers can I send them? 3 is my limit. Okay, so... Let's put another infantry division in that one, then. Okay, send volunteers. Let's send that division of 3 dudes. Okay. Yeah, I do want to try and grab Greece at some point, so let's set this plan up. Yay, they will allow it. Good. Didn't I get a bunch more steel from that? Oh, I got more factories than I got steel. Fair enough. Fair enough. Oh, I suppose I don't really need this many then. That's good. Let's keep a couple more just in case I want to trade. Well, I say just in case I want to trade. Yeah. That's given me a load more factories. That's great. Wait. Nail, did you say you rescued some otter children? How? Why? You must tell us more. Could do with a bit more support. Could do with more support. Artillery will improve on its own. Just put some more motorized in. Ah, screw it. Actually, yeah, artillery will sort itself out, basically. Let's trade a couple of Americans then. There we go. See, knew I needed the extra factories. Even out. Says I have low manpower. I've got 200,000 men, it's not bad. What the hell is going on in the chat? Well, it was my fault they got trapped. Damn it, Nail. So you trapped them and then saved them. Sealed shaft, save the water. But. Well, at least you saved them. At least you saved them. That's the key thing, Nail. Okay, and... Actually, yeah, let's delete that line. Let's get you a much shorter front line. Let's push them there. Just go. Go, go, go. In fact, let's send one straight to Barcelona. Okay, and what does this do? Getting the volunteers in civil war, their opinion of me increases. Okay. So they would be more likely to do this. They might give me the Balearic Islands, that would be good. Oh, wouldn't be that great. And of course the Soviets have sent dudes in. Because of course, Soviets. Dockyards. Yay. Okay, well, you can't really go wrong with... Ooh, heavy cruisers. Let's get some heavy cruisers in. If I go extensive... yeah, it increases my recruitment time. Still, it's not too bad. You're watching Sabrina the Teenage Witch. Ah, dear. Wait, who's Libby? I've never watched Sabrina. Oh, no, I did, quite some time ago. But I can't remember who any of the characters are. So that's 17. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Just delete two more of them. And that should do for these guys. Yep, Yeah, basically all anyone needs to do with these guys is hold the line, but let's do this. Which way are they going? Naval doctrine. Yeah, I don't know if they're going to revise Versailles or maintain the status quo. It will be interesting. Let's try and get rid of that little salient. Okay, weirdness is going on. Wait. Now, are you saying that a man found out that his girlfriend has supernatural powers and then broke up with her? That's a bad choice for many, many different reasons. I am disappointed. They got married. Okay. I suppose some people never learn. Okay, let's do this. Christ, what do they want now? Infantry equipment. Japan just declared war on Shaanxi. Okay. And now China. Okay. Things are going interestingly there, to say the least. Oh, you can choose all the armies in one area, in one theatre. Did not know that. TIL. Well, it's hard to go wrong with a cat who's... But, well, he's not really a cat, is he? He's a wizard trapped inside a cat. Which isn't at all fucking weird. Definitely not. Engineer. Engineer support recon, and it's going to say, "Oh, we want loads more equipment." Which, yeah, I knew. Not doing too badly for the tank count, though. And yeah, I'm going to get a bunch of. Ooh, hello. We've got a load of surplus oil now. What the hell's going on there? Oil. Stop trading with the US. Loads of surplus chromium, too. How did I end up with that much surplus? That's ridiculous. Ah, it's probably not from building battleships and stuff. That would be my guess. And let's go with battleship 2 there. And finally, destroyer spam. Gotta love that destroyer spam. And why not more subs? Subs are always good. Sub, sub, sub. Submarine. Oh, there we go. Okay, I've done that. That's good. Now, yeah, let's just try and push for Madrid. Ask, or I'll let them build up their planning bonus before I do anything there. He was transformed for wanting to conquer the Earth. That's a bit unfair on him. For all we know, Salem might have made a wonderful overlord. Edits. Where's edits? Edits, there we go. There we go. If I can push to Madrid, I'll cut off loads of divisions there. Yeah, just go and strategically redeploy, why not? Oh, there's actually no point strategically redeploying on this occasion. Yay, better construction. Improved artillery, no real. Yeah, let's go with this. Yay, so nationalist Spain likes me a bit more. Let's try and get this oil as soon as I can. Fair enough, man. Fair enough. You enjoy that. I'm not going to encourage you at all. So much oil wants to go down this one. It's ridiculous. That's a point. If I trade out. Oh, yeah! Ooh! Ooh, I'd get extra factories, wouldn't I? Hooray! This is the question. Italy first or Pact of Steel? Claim on France. Is in a faction with the Reich. Italy first. Gains conquering. Bulgaria joins the faction immediately. Okay. That one would be good, but I need Italy first for it. Decisions. Yeah, I'm approaching the point where I need to decide whether I form the new Roman Empire. Go, go, go. They've got a bit of a planning bonus. It's not enormous, but it's enough. Oh! Empty province. Going to the empty province. There we go. I don't. Yeah, I can't land planes in their airfields, can I? No, I can't. But yep, isolated a few divisions, that's good. I am happy with that. Oh, yeah, nationalist Spain should fall fairly soon now. There we go. We got our dudes back. Oh, hello Dylan. Thanks for watching. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for following. but I didn't notice until I looked at the chat just now. That's what my bot is for. But yeah, decisions. Well, yeah, I'll ask you guys. I'll set up a straw, since I'm only going to stream for another 15-ish minutes. I'll set up a straw poll and ask which way you guys think I should go, whether I should form my own faction or join Germany. These guys like me, which is good. Really do. You know what, I think I will go Italy first. Well, I need to befriend Bulgaria anyway. Is that something to do? Yeah, befriending Bulgaria and Romania, having them in my sphere. Definitely want to conquer Greece. Definitely want to conquer Greece. So, yeah, that's the thing to do. Yeah, conquer Greece and going to conquer Turkey. Go after France. Ooh. Requires Italy first. What's this do with Pact of Steel? Helps with things. German military cooperation requires Pact of Steel. I really do think I'll go Italy first. I do think it's the way to go. Everyone needs a piece of nail in their life. They do. Our boss overlords. We all know what your boss is for, Gish. Thanks. Well, hell, our boss overlords. How old? Nail. Well, that's a direct question. That's a very direct question. Jesus, man. I know that you're into Wang and arse, but I don't think you can just ask someone quite that upfront. I approve of your gander, though, but I don't know if other people necessarily would. Jesus, man. Yeah, let's switch over those two infantry divisions. Change them to infantry. Yeah. Now they stop being regulars, but they're right on the verge, I think. My age is no. Apparently, that's what's going on. Oh, your age has not been found, Dylan. Fair enough. Fair enough. Yeah, I possibly should warn Dylan. My chat is fucking weird. Probably a bit too late now, but now you know. Now you know. Nothing to be ashamed of, just, yeah, my chat is a bit fucking weird. Yay! Oh, better infantry equipment, that's good. Not quite ready for better firearms yet. Yeah, that would be good. Let's get that. Hospitals! Hospitals for the win. Oh, I'm the weird one. Fair enough, Nail. Oh, it's Derek that's saying that. Fair enough. And yeah, Nail's probably right there. We're all probably kind of pervy here. Which, you might be into, I don't know. Let's see. Ooh. I can stop trading for oil soon. Huzzah. Yeah, I think I'll probably go Italy first. I'm going to befriend Bulgaria before I do that. I think I have to, but... yeah. Bulgaria shall be my friend with, do I have any resources? Not really. But Romania has an arse load. Lovely. Yeah, he's not happy about that. Division's still preparing, large river crossing. He's not pissing himself, though, which is surprising, to say the least. Let's give these guys a recon company, too. And put some more mountaineers in. And yeah, they're the elite ones. Oh, okay, apparently I need to throw these guys into something else. Okay, so I've got a better tactical bomber now. So I'm going to have to switch some other stuff around. Good times. Good times. Let's go with excavation. What? Neil's before Dylan bot. Derek, did you manage to unmod yourself for a moment? The Dylan bot has an electrical malfunction. Well, that might be because Derek got his wet on you. I imagine that would cause a bit of a malfunction. Yes, both befriend the Bulgarians. Italy is in our politics. Giggity. I'll modernize my artillery and stuff. Yeah, I think I'll go down the Libyan refineries pretty soon. Since that way I get all the oil. Don't have to worry about trading with the Americans. Got no objection to trade, but I'd rather have autarky. Autarky or OP. Yep, since I... okay, fair enough. I should be alright there. And I'm on my way to getting a bunch of military factories. Hooray! Hooray! Some more civvy ones down there, but... meh. Oh, bye now. I hadn't noticed that you were disappearing. Oh dear. London is blown up by a malfunctioning robot. Okay, that's interesting news. Twas a silly place. Is Derek referencing Monty Python and the Holy Grail by any chance? Derek. Good man. I'm not going to dissuade you from doing that for a moment. Bloody good film. There's no one there, is there, so... why is one of them a mountaineer division? Oh well, there's mountains round here. makes some level of sense. Still. Yep, yep, Derek is referencing Python. I shan't object, though. Oh, look at all that lovely steel and tungsten and aluminium. Just, oh, lots of lovely resources. Yeah, I'm going to conquer Greece. Can I get claims on Turkey if I go to war with Greece? I can't claim Turkey via a focus if I do that. But I imagine the war will have broken out by then anyway. Oh Christ, world tension has leapt up. When did that happen? Treaty of Valencia was a big part of it. Sarajevo was a big part of it. It's just mainly lots of little things. Not good. Not good. Let's try and get one of those newfangled computing machines, shall we? Trump activated army of cloned Donald Trumps to destroy the... Okay, okay, Dylan. Okay, I'll take your word on that. That sounds interesting. An orange army with tiny hands. And you know what they say about small hands? It makes your penis look enormous. Although in Trump's case, it may just make it look average. I'll be honest, I don't know too much about Trump's Donald. Acceptance of allies betrayed Italy and stabbed us in the back with the pact when they broke the Pact of London, blah blah blah. Yay, I have a king. I keep forgetting Italy had a king at the time. Ah. Oh, I'm doing quite well for equipment now. There's support equipment and stuff that I'm not doing as well on. Good times. Yes, Derek, I remember the horrifying picture that you sent me of Trump. Just why? I know it's fake, but that doesn't make it any less horrifying. Ugh. Why did you inflict such things upon me? Why? Why, Derek, why? I thought we were friends. Apparently I need some rubber. Which, oh yeah, if I go for that one, I'll get some rubber. Yay! Rubber. That's so many extra factories I can get there, yay. Yeah, good luck, Dylan. Good luck. Although we don't, yeah, the Hillary timeline. I don't know how much better that would necessarily be. I think it's fair to say both timelines are probably kind of shitty. They think they would win that very handily. Yeah, it says I'm short on rubber, Giga T. It shouldn't be too bad. I've got political power. Yay. Assault aviation. Ooh, a rocket scientist. He might be good. This guy would probably be quite useful. I'll get him Well, I am not exactly sure what I should get. He's probably not a bad bet. Yeah, I'll save up the political points and go for that guy. That way I can just blast through my focuses. Not my focuses, my doctrines. I'll make it so the UK takes over the USA and Theresa May becomes ruler. Fair enough! Fair enough, Dylan, if that's your plan. But there are certainly worse ones. Few spring to mind, but there's no harm in bringing those rebellious colonials to heel. One may as well. I get 1,000 growth, so I get a couple of hundred people new each month, which is not great, let's be honest. Let's give them a commander. That'd be political power though, which I'm saving up, so let's not give them a new commander. Let's merge them. Yep. Front line, there. Push the Suez. And yeah, let's stop with that for now. So I get all the recruitment back. All the equipment back, rather. Yeah, let's do that for now. Damn it. What am I short on? Support equipment mainly, and some tanks. That's not going to be too bad. He's gonna drown us with tea. You remember the first time what happened. Well, what about the War of 1812 when the United States failed to invade Canada and the British Army in response burnt Washington DC to the ground? Just throwing that one out there, Jug. You can't claim America fuck yeah with everything. As much as you may wish to. Okay, yeah, I'm going to play until this focus is done, then I shall take a break this evening. I might come back later on this evening, but I wouldn't bank on it. Okay, Bulgaria, because we're being friends. Do you want a non-aggression pact? No, you do not. But yeah, I've got befriend Romania, which is probably going to be quite a good one for me. Yeah, I was about to say, I'm surprised Germany's not gone for Anschluss yet, and now they have. Between the Seas concept, what the hell does that do? I've not played as Poland, so I've got no idea what the hell they're doing for half of their tree. The Between the Seas concept. Okay, this is forming the alliance. Seek accommodation with Germany. I vaguely remember there being something about annexing Lithuania, but that was probably just someone bullshitting. Ooh, well, tension's dropping. Yay. And of course, I've generated the most. Not like I've doubled my territory or anything, no. Definitely not. Okay, what's going on the tr All I've got to say is Second World War boot. Really? That's what you've got to say? A war won by the Soviet Union. You're going to claim that is an American victory. Fair enough. No, I don't support war, Derek. That bomb was not neat. Okay, you say it wasn't needed in Hiroshima. I'm just going to say that's very open to debate. Because if that didn't happen, then the United States would have had to have landed troops in Japan. Because, well, conventional bombing hadn't caused the Japanese to yield. Why? Oh, Baltic cooperation. Okay. But yeah, standard conventional bombs hadn't caused Japan to yield. I don't see what makes you think, well, landing troops would have been costly, basically. Very, very costly. I don't know quite how many lives it would have taken, but quite a few. And, yeah, either way, huge amounts of people would have died. Okay, I have better tanks now. What to research, that's the question. 38. Do I have better industry on the way? No. Air doctrine might be useful. Okay, Mengoku's capitulated. Yeah, let's get better destroyers. I spam destroyers a bit, so may as well get better ones. Oh, and I said that I was... Oh, no, the focus hasn't gone yet. My mistake. That was a tech rather than a focus. Oh, yeah, they're doing some military exercises, hence the floor sex. Well, it's only a colonial brigade they've got there. I wonder if that's because of how low their organization is, and that's why they think it's inferior. Inferior, inferior. Do you have a bunch of extra arty? Yeah, I don't have the stuff to replace at the moment. But... yeah, I shall do that soon. Soon. Oh, I didn't know the Dutch Queen hid in Windsor Castle. But okay, thanks for the information, guys. Well, yeah, let's set this up for Befriend Romania, I think. That might be the best way to go. Coastal forts along Sardinia and Sicily. I need to do that at some point. Could go with better artillery soon. But better dockyard. So many decisions. Anyway. Yeah, I think that I'll call that it for this stream. Thanks for watching. I hope you'll be back next time. Yeah. I'll be sure to continue this campaign very soon. Again, thanks for watching, and